Today is Vlogmas Day 9 and we're going to be talking about some TV. So I did have another video planned for today, but I went to film it and it just didn't work out the way I wanted it to. So that's going into the scrap bin. And we're talking about TV instead. So I thought I would just share with you three TV shows that I'm currently watching slash have been watching. So we'll just get started. First one, I watched the first episode of maybe about a week ago now. It's called Godless. It's a Netflix original series, I believe. It has Michelle Dockery in it from Downton Abbey, and it also has Jack O'Connell, who was in Skins and played Cook. And I really like both of those shows, and I really like both of those characters, and so both of the actors. And yeah, I thought I would give it a go. It's like a kind of like Western, I guess. It's supposed to be this town where like all the men have died in like a mining accident, so it's just the women left. To be honest, I wasn't super fussed on it. For a show that, you know, like I guess like 90% of the people in the show are supposed to be women, the men had more lines, so that's never a good start, I don't think. For a show that's set out the way that this one is. Also, the plot is very much like a show that I had been watching, like the last month, that I've kind of like pushed to the side. That show is called When Calls the Heart, and it's more of like a romantic drama, and it's very cheesy and that sort of thing. But yeah, in that one, all of the men have died in a mining accident, and it's basically just the women and like the sheriff, which is basically the men who survive in Godless, basically. So very similar. I thought Godless would be more my thing because I'm not really a romance person. Like, I do enjoy a good rom-com, but generally I like romance to be kind of like the background thing, and have like a more, I guess, like plot-driven story. So yeah, I was kind of hoping that it would be more like that, and more feminist, I guess. I think I'm gonna give it another go. Give another episode a chance, because I do really, really like Michelle Dockery and Jack O'Connell, so I want to sort of stick and see what they do, basically. Other one I've been watching this one for ages, and that is Riverdale. I'm sure most of you know what Riverdale is. It's the new, like, dark version of the Archie comics. I started watching this when it first came out, and then I didn't watch it for like 2 or 3 months, and then I watched most of the episodes of season one, and then I just had the last 2 episodes of season one left, and it took me a good another 3 months to pick them up. So I watched those the other night, and I don't know, I like it, but it's like, I have to remind myself to watch it. Like, it's not one that I necessarily think of when I think, oh, I should watch something tonight. It's not like my brain doesn't go to Riverdale. So I know a lot of people love it, and I think that might be part of the reason I'm struggling with it a bit. I always see my friends on Facebook tagging each other in like Riverdale memes. And because of that, I've been spoiled for quite a few things, so it's just kind of like, I'll get to it eventually. But yeah, now I'm on season two, hoping to catch up so that I feel like I'll enjoy it lots more once I'm not, once I don't know what's gonna happen. Like, once I'm not being constantly spoiled, I will enjoy it because I won't know what's gonna happen. And then the last one I have is one that I think has finished a few years ago now, and that is Mad Men. I've never seen an episode of Mad Men. I didn't even really know what it was about. I knew that it was set in the 60s, 50s, 60s, one of those. And that was it. So I started watching it the other night and actually really, really enjoyed it. So I'm only three episodes in because, yeah, I just haven't had a lot of time to watch TV lately. But yeah, I was really enjoying it, and it kind of surprised me because I'd seen the start of it a while back, like maybe the first 5 minutes or so, and I was not interested in it even remotely. But yeah, I thought I would just give it a go, and turns out I really like it. So going to continue with that one. I really like historical dramas, and I like how it's not necessarily about history itself, like it's about the characters, and I guess kind of like the advertising industry, but then it's got like all these little historical like tidbits to it, like in the episode I just watched, there's a little bit with Kennedy in there, JFK, and just like his, I guess his like, what's it called, election campaign sort of thing. So I think that's just about to start becoming part of the plot. But yeah, I really enjoy that sort of aspect of it. And yeah, those are the ones I wanted to talk about. I'm really tired today, so I apologize that this video isn't like super interesting or like upbeat or anything like that. Yeah, I cannot keep my eyes open suddenly. Tomorrow I'm going to do a another non-book related video. I'm trying to like branch out a little bit. I'm using Vlogmas as an excuse to do that because I can't think of book-related videos every day. So tomorrow I'm actually going to be talking about some journals. I've wanted to do this video for ages and just haven't. So we're finally doing it tomorrow. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you guys then.